with the Forum for Democratic Change facing division at the national level, resulting in the emergence of factions like Katonga and Najjanankumbi, the members in Kasese have stood firm against the threat of disintegration. Ronald Kabuko, the FDC chairperson for Kasese District, commended party members for their political maturity during a gathering where FDC candidates submitted their declaration of interest forms. He explained that they are not allowing the disunity of their party at the national level to affect them, urging aspiring candidates for the 2026 elections to remain calm.
Putting the affairs of the factions on the table, members of the FDC have embraced the exercise without looking into the factions or being Katonga or whatever Naja. We appreciate our community for really growing mature politically. Despite the fact that the party has issues at national level, but locally as a district, with the exercise of the expression of interest, members of the FDC have not looked into this in form of...
The Bukonzo West Member of Parliament, Atkins Katusabe, addressed recent allegations of forming alliances with other parties. However, Patrick Chamanduma, a Kasese-based journalist aspiring for the Bukonzo West seat, criticized Katusabe's performance in areas such as education and agriculture.
Look at the education sector. The incumbent MP, he has no program about the education sector in the area. And those are critical issues. You cannot have a civilized society. You cannot transform a society that is not focused on education. So that is a critical area. Then also, agriculture. If you ask him, he has no program for agriculture. So those are critical issues that I must talk about.
Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.